I recently did a schedule for a gentleman who had a very large number of employees, and he'd like to look at any time. So for today, I'm recording this video on May 26th. So today is May 26th. He would like to find out who's off today. And so what I've done is I've written a little piece of code here. And so it will bring all the people that are off to the top. You can see in the schedule that a working day has got a W on it. Off days are obviously saying off. And if you had, we only have 11 employees in this schedule. But if you had hundreds, it would be very beneficial to be able to see who is off with one click of a button. And so what I'm going to do is I'll show you how it goes. So I'm clicking this button called Who is Off. And there it has. So being that today is the 26th of May, it has selected all the people that are off and brought them to the top of our schedule. So now he knows that employee 3, 7, and 11 are off, so they are available to be called into work or to schedule for something else from their normal duties. So let me show you the code. So I named it sub who's off. I declared X, day column, and row as integer. And row is sheet 1, cells 3, 1, which is the third row in the first column, current regions row count. And so for X equals 2, X equals 2, and for X equals 2 to 1400, cells 2X value. If that, so we're checking to see if this value is equal to today's date, and that is what you get when you say equals date. Date, and if that is true, then day column equals X, and then we do end if, then we go next X, so it'll go right through the whole schedule. Active workbook sheets one sort fields clear, so I'm clearing any sorting that's on there. Active workbook sheets sort fields add, so I'm add two, so the key, the range that I'm sorting by is the row 3 day column, so that's today's column, and then it's end row day column, so it's within that column is where I'm sorting by, and then it's sort xl sort on values, order ascending, data adaption is xl sort normal, and then I say with active work sheets sort set range equals A2 to BDF21, header xlYes, match case false, sort orientation top to bottom, and sort method xlPinYin, and apply and end width. I will of course include this code in my description of my video. Please subscribe.